When you hear the word wind, you might think of its cool feeling or the trees swaying in the breeze. But what exactly is wind? In a nutshell, wind is the movement of air. But why does the air move, and how does the wind blow? The reason wind blows is related to differences in air pressure. Air pressure is the force exerted by air. Although we don't usually notice it, our bodies are constantly being pressed by air. The air around you has weight, and it presses against everything it touches. Wherever the air pressure is higher, there will be a stronger force. On the other hand, when the air pressure is lower, it means the pushing force of the air is weaker. So what happens when there are differences in air pressure? Air moves from high pressure areas to low pressure areas. This movement of air creates wind, and the greater the pressure difference, the stronger the wind. The difference in air pressure is caused by temperature. More specifically, it's differences in temperature between different areas. Think of air as many tiny invisible balls called molecules. When air heats up, these tiny balls start moving very quickly and spread out. Since they are more spread out, the air becomes lighter and floats up, just like a hot air balloon floating into the sky. On the other hand, cool air is made up of tiny balls that are closer together and not moving as fast, making the air denser and heavier. That's why cool air tends to sink. As warm air rises, the pressure at the surface decreases because there's less air pressing down. When cold air sinks, it presses down more on the surface, increasing the air pressure. Again, air moves from high pressure areas to low pressure areas, which creates wind. During the day, the land heats up faster than the sea. As the air over the land becomes warmer, it rises, resulting in a low pressure area. In contrast, the air over the sea, which takes longer to heat up, stays cooler and denser, maintaining a high pressure area. Since air moves from high pressure areas to low pressure areas, the cooler air from the sea flows toward the land. This is called a sea breeze. At night, the situation reverses. The land cools down faster than the sea, causing the air over the land to become cooler and denser, forming a high pressure area. Meanwhile, the sea stays warmer, leading the air above it to rise and create a low pressure area. As air again moves from high pressure areas to low pressure areas, the cooler air from the land flows toward the sea, producing a land breeze. Next time you feel the wind on your face, remember what temperatures and pressures are making it blow.